I was a girl, I had a favorite story of the meadowlark who lived where the rivers wind. Her voice could match the angels in its glory, but she was blind. The lark was blind. An old king came and took her to his palace, where the walls were burnished bronze and golden braid. And he fed her fruit and nuts from an ivory chalice, and he prayed, "Sing for me, my meadowlark, sing for me on the silver morning. Send me free, my meadowlark, and I'll buy you a priceless jewel, a cloth of brocade and crewel, and I'll love you for life if you will sing for me." Then one day, as the lark sang by the water, the god of the sun heard her in his plight, and her singing moved him, so he came and brought her gift of sight. He gave her sight, and she opened.